Rachel. Not the memory, but the feeling. How much we loved you.
When I was 6 years old, I became the only leader aware of the other clones.
Ever since I was 6 years old, I've compared myself to each and every leader.
You know, she would have been raised totally self-aware.
She would have been raised without any emotional attachments. Every aspect of her life totally controlled.
When I was a child, that dyad.
I was so naive. I asked Nikki if I could call him Dad.
You're not exempt from the experiment, Rachel.
Isn't that funny?
The reason I watch these tapes so often
is because I don't remember at all.
Power does not equal free will. Rachel, you are gone.
You can't be thinking.
What are you?
Don't leave me again! No!
I regret making you.
Who hurt you?
All of them.